The galls are going down right there, right there.
That's what happened again. Oh, no, no, no.
Oh, yeah.
That's the pectoral fin. More pecs. This is one of the very best places in the world to see this. There's only about 250 humpback whales in the world that know how to do this. It's pretty awesome that it's led by one dominant female whale. There's a stellar sea lion over by them too. Did you guys see that? Something splashing that was smaller. The stellar sea lions will cooperatively hang out with the humpback whales to get any leftover food. Another whale tail. Two more whale tails.